Okay, if you recall last week, Laura Keogh joined us here in studio to show us how easy it is to turn a single meal into three. Well, she is back this morning with another meal trio, but this time featuring chicken. Laura, good morning. Last week, we talked about how important meal prep is to kind of set up your week, and we're going to talk a little bit more this week. You've got another meal prep hack that you wanted to share.
Yeah, you know, last week we talked about getting all of our produce ready on the weekend. And this week I wanted to mention the fact that you could also get your grains ready. So in other words, you can make some rice, pop that in the oven, pop it in the refrigerator, some couscous, some bulgur wheat, whatever you want. And that grain can help you throughout the week in a recipe and get you to dinner faster. And we're gonna use this rice in one of our three trio dishes.
Okay, so let's begin with our first meal.
Yes, our first meal, and this is kind of like the mothership of the meal, because mm-hmm. this is going to feed our other meals, is a spatchcock chicken. And it's just a whole roasted chicken. And it's really the star of the dish for the week. So because it is, I like to shop in a store that has a dedicated butcher, because I know I'm gonna get better cuts of meat and higher quality. So I got this guy at Loblaws because they have a dedicated butcher, and it's a spatchcock chicken. And what that means is that the butcher takes out the breastbone, and then what he does is flattens it out. It cooks quicker,
cooking time.
Yeah, sure. Faster cooking time.
Yep.
Get to dinner quicker. So it's a whole roast chicken. I'm also leaning on fresh and in-season vegetables. Mm-hmm. So I've got some beans here. I'm going to roast them with some potatoes. It's really simple what I've done with these beans. I'm just getting a little lemon oil on top, some pepper, and some salt. And then I've got some pistachios. The great thing about having some fresh produce is that Loblaws has a fresh promise, and that means that if you get home and you find something's not fresh, you can return it, get a full refund, and replace the vegetables. So it's great to know that you have that option mm-hmm. if you get home and find that something's not fresh. And this is a great meal that is going to serve as kind of the delivery system for other meals throughout the week.
That's our base. So let's go from that to what is your second dish?
Our second dish, we're going to take some of that leftover chicken that we've saved, and we're going to make chicken croquettes. Mm-hmm. And they're really easy, and they're just a mix of chicken, panko, some vegetables like green pepper, yellow pepper, two eggs. You fry them up in a pan, and then right here I have an easy tzatziki, because we're going to serve them on some flatbreads. And I've just grated some cucumber here. I've got some fresh mint, some garlic. That's still right there. You just give all of this. Go ahead. Get it all in there.
Okay.
And then you give all of this a mix. And then you can serve your croquettes on top of some pita. And again, a lot of fresh produce that helps fill out and bulk up the meal. And you guys have one there. Mm-hmm. One little like guy to try.
Just a little taster.
It's like it's like we're having a party and that's your appetizers.
Mm-hmm. Just some little nibblies we're having, yes.
Delicious.
Really good.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and then the last dish. So we have still some chicken left over. I've used the leg for this. And what we're doing is we're going to make some burritos. Now, these burritos are going to use up that rice that we pre-prepared earlier in the week, mm-hmm. and it's going to help us get this dinner on the table quicker. I've also been inspired by what was on sale in the grocery store, because there's a price drop every few weeks at Loblaws, and so I've got beans in mine as well as some peppers. You've got a little taster there, but you can be inspired by whatever's on sale, and this way you can help the bottom line of your grocery bill, right? And so what's easy about this is that I've got my rice pre-made. Yep. I reheat it. I roll it up with my other vegetables. I put some cheese on the top, and then I just bake it in the oven. And then you can serve it with a side salad again like we did here, and then some guacamole, sour cream, hot sauce. And then you've got yourself another easy dinner, or this could be lunch, right?
Sure.
Yep.
Because that's another strategy, is to take, you know, dinner leftovers and make them lunches mm-hmm. as well, right?
Love it, love it. Tastes so good and so economical as well, because we're turning one meal into three.
Absolutely. Yeah.
You'd be so proud of me, because I just kind of did this.
I'm always proud of you,
last
girl.
Night, Matt was going to hockey camp today. I took my rotisserie chicken, I diced it up, and I made a chicken salad sandwich today.
This right? is what I'm talking about.
And then I'm going to boil those bones to make a chicken broth.
Oh, wow.
You're just going to keep going. You're going to keep going.
You have turned into, what are they called on TikTok? Like frontier moms or something?
That's what they're called?
Everything from scratch?
Well, let's not go too far. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
We're dialing that back.
Great stuff, though, because you know what? Back to school. Next week, we need all these ideas to keep us going to go through the school year.
One effort in the kitchen should yield more than one dish, and that's what this is doing, because you can make two of these and at the same time, and then you've got loads of chicken.
Yeah, all right. Words to live by over the coming months. Laura, thank you so much.
Appreciate it so much, and good job, girl. Yeah.
This portion of the morning show is brought to you by Loblaws. Visit in-store or online today.